UM Lehia Two Wheelers has launched two entry-level products, the UM Renegade Duty S and the UM Renegade Duty Ace at the 2018 Auto Expo in India. The UM Renegade Duty S features a compact cruiser design that is reminiscent of the Harley-Davidson Iron 883. Apart from the fuel tank and the fenders, the bike bears a black theme. The round headlamp and the indicators feature black nacelle as well. The UM Renegade Duty Ace, on the other hand, comes with dual tone finish on the fuel tank, front fender and headlamp cowl. The cowl has a cafe racer inspired design, and the premium seat comes with a pillion cowl. The two motorcycles feature signature LED light strips on the sides of the forks upper arm. Both the motorcycles share the same 223cc single-cylinder engine with air and oil cooling. The power plant pairs with a 5-speed transmission. It is capable of giving out 17 PS of power at 8,000 revolutions per minute, and 17 Nm of torque at 5,000 revolutions per minute. The 17-inch front and the 15-inch rear alloy wheels are shod with fat 120 section front and 130 section rear tires. A 280mm front disc and a 130mm rear drum handle the braking duty. Both the bikes come with a 10-liter fuel tank, and a claimed fuel efficiency of 41 km/L. The UM Renegade Duty S is 2 kg heavier than the UM Renegade Duty Ace, at 142 kg, curb. Pricing for the Renegade Duty S and the Renegade Duty Ace start at 1 Indian rupee and 10 paise lakh, ex showroom. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.